I'll get my Twitch app going. Come on. There you go. Alright, we're up and running. Okay, well, good morning. Just firing up some pinball, just like I did yesterday. So, trying to get my pinball fix. And hoping to do good like I did yesterday. And I forgot something. I gotta put my fan on the floor. I play with the controller. So, and I like to have it down here, but the problem is my hands tend to get sweaty, especially in a hot room like this. So, having a fan down here helps keep my hands cool and dry. Okay, and it looks like we're ready to go. But, like usual, I play random tables, and unless I'm given a good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice. Oh, wild card. Kind of like Spanish Eyes. Instead of going like ball 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, they go in descending order. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Kind of a unique quirk. Bing, bing. Probably aim for the spinner. Ball bounces a lot. Oh. That was a bad ricochet. Well, good to know that you can backhand that shot. Still goes out anyway. Hell, I still gotta get the left hole yet. Jesus. $720, $298. Yeah, The very first time I played this table, I beat the high score. Sure would like to know what I did. Victory. This table here is basically it's a series of hurry-ups.
Checkpoint one.
Checkpoint one is that little passageway in the far left. Not gonna get the far right.
Checkpoint two.
Ah! Now the upper right corner. Where I gotta go. Yeah.
Checkpoint four.
Not gonna get the left in lane.
Look out! Good job.
Checkpoint five.
Gotta get the far right target.
Good
Got it.
Job.
Now the far left target. Surprisingly, it's a difficult shot. And it's a surprisingly difficult shot, too. Got it. Now the right in lane.
Look out! Finish line!
And now to get the upper left loop. Oh, get in there. There we go. That's the end of the race.
Driver one!
And two race.
Rinse and repeat.
Checkpoint one.
Look out!
Left. Gotta get that far left passage. That is a very annoying shot right there. They can't even... There we go. Most of the time, you can't avoid it. Far right when I can. Where I want to go. Oh, so much for that.
Hey, let's party!
Elvira and the Party Monsters.
Hey, let's not funny!
Whoa! Plunger malfunction.
Oh, yeah!
Gotta do something real quick. Okay, the mic's still working. Alright. I forgot to check it before I started streaming. For your first multi-ball, Skull Lock is gonna stay lit for all three locks. It's a fairly easy multi-ball to get. From thereafter, the second one thereafter, the only way to get the lock lit is by lighting up all these rollovers up here. I think that's the only way to do it. I can't remember if there's any others. The ball was lit too.
How about another ball?
Lit.
Party pooper.
Well, didn't you know, hon? If I need to make a shot, I never make it. I only make it when I don't need it. I was expecting that. I think you got magnets in that outlet, hon.
Oh, monstrous!
And the next one. Central Park? Oh, Big Shot. This is actually another one of my favorite tables, and I'm almost ashamed that I didn't recognize that intro soundbite. Nice and quiet, simple premise, just take down the drop targets. Great table if you need a vacation. Just like El Dorado. Just like Genie, this table has some moon physics. And getting that center hole opens the gate on the right outlane, but that's not gonna matter much because the ball is just as likely to go down the middle as it is to go out. And English is my second language right now. God! Man, I got Ned Beattied on that ball. None I can do there. A nice wide gap between the flippers, too. Phantom of the Opera. But the only thing I like about this table is the music. The music and voices. Over in here, I nudged on and just bounced it straight down the middle. Whoops. Weak. Is the music and the music and voices. Everything else is just bleh.
It's polka time!
Yes! One of my faves right here. But on the downside, just like TX Sector, gotta set it on four player.
Welcome to Cactus Jack!
Games are short on here.
It's polka time! Hit the road, Jack! Get off the stage! The best
Yahoo!
Multi ball split.
Waffle, Bumblebee.
Hurry up in the upper left.
Too bad, Frank, you're not playing again.
Should've nudged. When the ball's teetering on this, right on the middle like that, I don't know what to do. Music went bye-bye. This is why I have to set it to poor player.
I and the tie and the... It's poker time! You missed me! Take your best shot, dork! My music. Too bad, Frank, you're not playing again.
It's polka time!
It's polka time! Hit the road, Jack!
Yeah. Okay, so you get to put in your initials as you go on this game.
Yahoo!
Usually you do all your initial making at the very, very end of the table.
It's polka time!
Really?
Y'all come back now, yeah?
No frickin' chance on this one. Spanish Eyes? Yes. This is another one of my faves right here. Can't remember if I have this set to set 4 player or not. I'll just do one. Like Central Park, Nudging is essential on this table.
Whoops.
Another lead. And flipper timing is essential too, because underneath these flippers, there's a large hole underneath them. If you flip up at the wrong time, the ball just goes right in, squirts right on through. Some artwork on it too. I forgot to mention that.
Help me.
Fathom. And this one, Fathom. Not so much. And the in lane and out lanes are reversed on this.
Dive again. Mermaid's trap. Dive again.
My goal, I gotta hit that spinner.
Danger, mermaids release. Mermaids trap.
There's a drop target there, and all about
danger, mermaids release.
Well, those are drop targets at the very back of the table. I didn't know that.
Mermaids released. Help me. Dive again.
Uh, nudge.
Mermaid's trap. Dive again.
I'm actually trying to get on that spinner. Then I gotta take down that one more blue target at the back. That should release that mermaid. I'm starting to figure out how this works now. There we go.
Danger, mermaids released.
That's how it works. Missed the flip on that. All 2 mil. This is the longest I've lasted on this table.
Mermaid's trap. Dive again.
And the sound effects are getting annoying.
Danger, mermaids released.
God, I hope I got my initials. I think this is the best I've ever done on this table. Usually it'll last maybe a few minutes. I only took 4th. There's another pretty cool table right here. It's not just take down all the drop targets, it's take down certain ones at certain times. Starting here, I have to take down only the jacks. Next one, take down only the queens. After that, 3 queens, 2 kings, and etc, etc. So, I'm gonna do a mic check. Oh, dangerous outlanes. See the gaps at the bottom, lower right corners? Lower left and lower right? You gotta play very differently on this table. Like that. Making all them rollovers up there, it advances your hand requirements. So 3 Qs and 2 Ks. Got it. Now it's one of each. course I blasted. And apparently I got all the wizard skills on it. Excuse me. Apparently I unlocked all the achievements on this table. Wow. I didn't know I had that many. God, I'd hope so. Well, I took fourth.
The theater awaits.
Ah, my most consistent table right here. Very rarely do I have a bad game on here, but very rarely do I have an awesome, great one either.
Welcome to the Theater of Magic.
Didn't get it.
Pokey pokey.
Make the ball vanish!
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 Tonight's performance is about to begin!
Shoot for the magic trunk!
Deceptively hard shot to get to that trunk.
Shoot up the center staircase. Magic. Lock is lit.
Go for the center loop.
Aiming for the bumpers. Upper right corner. And Tiger saw multiple.
Break free.
Ball is locked.
The second ball is locked.
The second ball is locked.
Ultiball!
Ultiball! Shoot for
the damn, good shot.
100 million!
And up. I don't know the time frame, but if you hit the truck within seconds after multi-ball starting, you get 100 million.
Go for jackpot!
Oh.
You have the magic.
Theater complete. the trunk.
Got it.
Here it comes.
Shoot for the
center loop.
You have the magic.
Nope, blew it.
Oh.
Got it anyway.
For the center loop. 7 o'clock.
Ah!
The rope!
The rope is breaking!
And yes, the high score is mine.
You have
trying to get the
magic.
Left loop. There we go.
Extra ball!
And goes in the alt lanes immediately after.
Please, shoot again.
The basement is full of wonders.
Center
loop. Shoot for the trunk. The first ball is locked.
One of my average tables.
An unbelievable smash!
Oh, big hurt. This is the one where they kiss Frank Thomas' blood tables.
Baseball fans, please welcome the pitcher, number 35, Frank Thomas!
Huh? Sinclair shoots again.
To the flipper.
Shoot for center field. Get the extra ball.
Seriously?
Player shoots again. Shoot for center field. Shoot the order shot. Shoot the order shot.
Table, but with one major drawback to it. You just heard it. Voices in this game are god awful.
Welcome to the Monster Bash!
It's nice to see your back!
Don't move! Come on, Gil! Nobody knows the scales like you!
Just like, I think Medieval Madness, Bram Stoker's Dracula, you can have multiple multi-balls on here, or molds, I can't remember which, but you want them all going at the same time, not one at a time. So, It's best to get all the multi-balls and all the boats set up first.
I am Count Dracula, and you're not! Hey, I just rented this torch 100 years ago!
My favorite color, cadaver white!
Blah, blah, blah!
Jesus! Should turn on the maggots in this table.
You're getting old, Doctor.
I'm as old as time.
This table, as well as Doctor Who himself, it goes over my head.
No time to waste.
How to catch a missy?
Are you coming? All aboard the crazy train!
Professor Riversong.
Good hunter waits.
Come along. Let's go, all right?
Hostiles remaining. 12.
We have to get past our Cybermen.
It's kind of annoying.
I expected more.
Resistance is futile.
I supposed to walk there?
Catch Missy!
I got what, like 3 or 4?
I'll go see what Davros is up to.
You're on our turf now.
Another fave. Okay.
If balls were meant to fly, they'd have wings.
Oh, I gotta do something real quick. Do a mic check. Okay, still works.
Go pound some sand.
Yacker. Oh.
Extra ball is lit.
Already. Trying to do.
Oh!
My God, it went
I
in.
Stole the ball.
You're on our turf now.
One drawback to this table: the holes back here, they're practically flat. You have to hit the ball into them just right, otherwise they bounce in and out.
That wasn't too bad.
Blast that card.
God, it actually went in.
I think he's got one left. Wispy.
Yo.
You can hit Bud's butt.
Tough jackpot to get to.
Oh! Ah, too many balls! Don't hit me, hit Bud! Blast that card!
You're in the wall! But
at the high score is mine.
I'll be back.
Last action hero.
Yeah, no explosion for your movie, kid.
Gotta get those white targets in the right.
You saved my fur plenty of time.
Really? That hole up there for multi-ball. Because of that, I probably won't get it. Here we go. Like I said, that's where you get multi-ball. Guess he will, because I'm the one playing.
Jackpot. Sorry, Dad. Turnball problem.
Ready.
Good habit of power. And we got a magnet. I forgot about that, too. Really makes the multi-ball fun. Oh, sure, now it doesn't.
Next one, I'll throw it.
What the hell?
I'll be back.
This is a bad table, and I understand why they only made a few of them. Like Safecracker? Boss, this is like Safecracker, but worse. There's, it's a timer-based game, and it's also based on a standard 3 and out, like most other tables. The clock doesn't tick down if you're down to one ball, though. And to start up multi-ball again, gotta get this captain ball way up there. Casino.
Luck be a lady tonight.
And this game's got some fairly weak flippers as well. Especially around the flip. Especially around the tips of the flippers. My mind and my mouth are cooperating with each other right now.
Let's play some high-low.
And all Ball save, apparently.
Bye, good looking.
Make it so.
Another ad table. But once in a while I do great, but
welcome
for the most part, not really.
Fire phases.
Nicely done.
Fire all weapons.
Ah.
In the neutral zone.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
Bonjour, mon capitaine.
Q, what are you doing here?
Let's play a little game.
Q, we don't have time for your game.
The kickback is ready.
Congratulations.
Evacuate all personnel.
Energize.
Energize.
Hard hold hit. But if you can get into a rhythm, you
Dilithium
can keep doing it.
Dilithium pistols have been collected.
Sensors are picking up a Ferengi freighter in the neutral zone.
Does he need to repeat himself for some reason?
Captain, our ship is disabled. We need duranium spheres. We need them now.
Jesus.
Cruising at warp factor 3. Warp factor 4.
Ah.
Tight, could get rough.
Congratulations, Lieutenant Commander. Cruising at warp factor 2. Warp factor 3. Warp factor 4.
Location.
Unknown, Captain.
Warp factor.
Readings indicate lock is lit, sir. Readings indicate a replay, sir.
Also indicate that the ball drained immediately after getting an extra ball, basically rendering it nothing more than a glorified ball save. And yes, the high score is mine, believe it or not.
Set coordinates for the Alpha Quadrant. Beta Quadrant. Excellent shot, Lieutenant Commander. Set coordinates, sir. A strange object is dead ahead. On screen. Magnify. Cruising at warp factor 2. Excellent. Warp factor 3.
Theater awaits.
Played this one already.
Don't even think about touching my crane.
I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick. I'll be back. This table here kind of drags, so I might just go ahead and cut it off at some point, or if it's taking too long. I guess if I escape from the junkyard and defeat Crazy Bob, I'll just go ahead and cut the game off right then and there. Because, like I said, this table takes forever. The angel chick on here is probably one of the sexiest voices I've ever heard in my life. Holy balls.
I'm Crazy Bob! And you're trapped in my junkyard!
Nope.
Pick something! Now get the TV.
Now you need the hairdryer.
And this game has probably one of the worst mini games I've ever played. Awful video mode.
Far out. Wait! Now get the hairdryer.
Don't listen to her. Get the TV. Come on, come on, come on. Hurry, hurry, hurry.
Gotta hit that off. Hang on, wrecking ball up here.
Come on, come on, come on. Hurry, hurry, hurry.
So much for that. Oh, I got it now. Sure would love to get those ram shots. Not that one, though.
We should do this.
What does she know anyway?
Who's out there?
Gotta get that hole at the very back. Do it again for Super Jackpot. That's a very difficult shot to hit, too. That hole at the back of the table. Oh!
No way! Far out!
And another multi-ball.
That's great!
You're all right. Multi-ball is lit.
Radar adventure.
Man, how can the ramps be so damn hard to hit? No, damn it.
Just
letting them chop me.
Ouch! That's smart!
Even with hitting the flipper buttons... I still lose.
I love fireworks.
Oh. Alright, fine.
Hair dryer. Come on, hurry.
And watch the ball again.
Ouch. Yeah. Oh, that's great. You're all right. Excellent.
Nice shot.
I've been about 15 minutes and all I got was 10 million. The table's almost as bad as all. Ripley's, believe it or not. Didn't risk her.
No way!
Early.
Far out.
Great. Now get the hair dryer.
No.
Yep. Get the bicycle.
I agree with him. If you get the hair dryer, you'll have access to a mini game that's even worse than the one I got now.
Get it in order to advance the story. Adam's family.
Mamushka!
Mamushka!
Hey! Hey, 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 hey!
Submerger assembled.
And the high score is mine, which took me about 2 hours to start again.
Those will be handy.
Trying to get that hole in the back. Oh, I still don't have it. Just gotta let him shot me.
Great Jalopy Race. Move it.
Careful.
Checkpoint one.
Despite the fact that I'm in the middle of a mullet, the video mode's gonna go off anyway. This is dumb.
Those are dangerous. Get this dog. Yeah.
76 ammo.
Got him! Yeah! Hurry! That's great! Nice shot! Ooh, yeah!
not paying attention.
That's great!
Really? Reason why I cannot stand
this
video mode.
Yeah.
It's like the girl chases a dog now.
That's serious firepower.
The Great Toilet Adventure!
Let's get it over with.
You're all right.
Yeah, get me out of here.
Winners never quit.
No fear. Pretty fun table if not for these damn little baby bumpers that are in between each of the ramps and loops.
Player one, welcome to the Hall of Fame Extreme.
Jesus.
shoot the track to win the race.
Luck. Watch for that. I'll do a mic check. Okay. Do a chat check. Okay. That worked. This will be a short one. That kickback is one waste of a future. To play up.
Enemy deployed.
Gotta hit those orange targets again. That'll trigger the third lock.
Mission deployed.
Join the circus.
Pretty good table right here. Only drawback is this loop here. If you go from right to left, you better have good nudging skills, because otherwise the ball is gonna go straight down the middle. Sideshow Sam.
This is Sideshow Sam.
It's popcorn time!
You have earned the Sideshow Marble. Holy smoke! The boom marble is yours!
the Ringmaster. Defeat me for the Ringmaster Marvel.
Juggle one, no problem.
I can juggle one ball, no problem.
Stop that. Oh,
oh. Oh, bad nudge.
Incredible.
It's like for the left ramp, you're better off backhanding it with the left flipper.
Amazing! Ring cool! I'll be back!
Farewell to summon the Ringmaster!
And all the
Nazari Marvel! Very nice.
Let's not.
Player one. Skillfully
done.
That's the best you've got. Ow! Ooh! You knocked out my contact.
Ooh.
I challenge you to a frenzy.
Arrivederci. Adios. Goodbye.
Welcome to the show.
I now award you...
I am the Ringmaster.
I forgot the name of that. Like, it's not a secret ball lock, it's something else. Really?
Let's review your circus abilities. Same player shoots again. Yes! Kill shot! Head up the high wire to start multiple!
I've challenged you to a race.
No! I challenge you to the sum of my Ringmaster's wrath.
Your ball is lit.
Come on, broad side of the barn up there. Which I obviously can't hit.
Yeah, can you see that belt jacket?
Okay, so your shooting isn't so bad.
What are you talking about, bud?
Ring two!
I am the Ringmaster. You must challenge me.
Did it again. So it's gonna be a one ball multi ball?
Oh, maybe not.
What's going on? You make me weak. Not really. I challenge you to the Ringmaster Special!
Ring three!
Was not paying attention.
That was serious meatball action.
Join the circus, Flint. Got it.
Welcome to the circus.
It's very long and very hard.
And now, Bell
gotta make the flashing shots for this phase. And free play for 20 seconds.
Yeah.
Let's get in the tilt now. There we go. That's one. We got like two or three more phases left. Next one. I think I have to alternate between hitting the ringmaster and the ramp, back and forth. So it's ramp, or it's broadside of the barn, and then the ramp. Off of the ramp. Side of the barn. Got that. On the barn. Nudged.
And the judges score. Same player shoots again. Wow! Kill shot. I am Voltaire. Nice shot.
Rip off. Why am I not getting multi-ball or the free ball in 20 seconds?
Challenge Voltaire.
Hey, that's me. That was unreal. And as once wasn't enough. Off of the barn. Nope, too early. Seen him having trouble hitting the broadside of the barn. To think that I took first. Nope. I think I would have gotten 2 credits if I did. Oh, almost. My top is 89. Oh, so close. Oh, let's move on. Fireball. Interesting game. Too bad. Too bad it's a short one. Skill shot up there. And kind of like Central Park and Spanish Eyes, nudging is very important in this. There are no in lanes in this game. Only two out lanes. Try to get the ball in the two holes and then hit the cat the ball to release them both. I think that's how it works. Oh. If you hit the blue mushroom, the flippers, come inward. You hit the yellow mushrooms, they spread back out again. Much. Too much again. Now we got multi-ball, kind of. Ooh, that was a miracle shot. Have to hit that captain ball. There we go. Shoot, Ernest. I didn't get a high score. Wonder what you need. Huh? Not so much for that.
An unbelievable smash!
Oh. I'm calling the police!
Big Al's Garage Band or something like that.
Introducing Al's Garage Band!
Don't quit your day job, kiddo.
And plan on it.
Pitching!
Moscow.
Metal Monster!
Whoa! Rock and roll!
Thank you.
song. Twisted. Delmore.
Don't quit your day job, kiddo. Burgers.
Usually this table here is a pretty short one. Once in a while I do awesome work though.
Hey!
Queen.
Hey!
That was a good shot. Gotta want to get carried past me here soon. Got it. Oh, Rob. Which is absolutely useless now because I didn't pick up any passengers. Got on the first try. And the high score is mine.
You can't win!
One fast table right here. What is not doing that, of course?
No!
And then I was on the case.
Yeah, it's an air table. But I love the fact that the guy that does the detective's voice is also the same guy that does the voice of the announcer on NBA Jam. No, NBA Fast Break, too. And World Cup Soccer.
And then I was on the case. Hey, taxi. Tell me more about Victoria.
I've dug up some real dirt on Victoria. Like that all her husbands wind up dead.
Boy, I bet you had to do some serious digging for that.
Ride the train.
I'm up on the train.
Hop on the train.
I gotta make the flashing shot that changes every so often.
Impressive.
Single file down the sides. What a watch.
And then I was on the case. Which suspect does this belong to?
Ride the train.
Ride the train.
Ah.
baby. Come on.
Darn.
Darn. Meet me in the basement? Interesting. Better hang on to that. Get in the cab.
Multiball. Or maybe not. I guess it's three ball. I thought it was two ball.
Hop on the train. That'll be handy. Take a cab.
Really?
Hey, taxi.
Not much.
Extra ball. Follow that cab. Get in the cab. Come on, baby, come on.
Darn. Wait, I didn't get broken. Looks like a wreck or something.
Hey, taxi. Take a cab.
Got it. One more.
Oh. Most impressive.
Oh, come on. Got another extra ball.
And then I was on the case. Come on, baby, come on.
Got it.
Ride the train. Hey, come back here. Trixie.
Bruno had a strange obsession with Trixie.
Hop on the train. Ride the train. Hop on the train.
No idea where we have to go from that.
Get the extra ball.
Where's it at? Okay, there it is.
Extra ball!
Sorry, I have an alibi.
It's not registering.
The extra ball.
Yeah, and I think I beat my record for time play.
Extra ball.
Time
play.
Tell
me more about Tex.
One night we got really drunk and got matching tattoos.
Oh shoot. That's what I'm doing. No wonder it wasn't registered.
You've been practicing.
Yeah, fine.
Not bad. Most impressive. I looked up and saw Lady Jackpot with all her beauty. Ride the train.
Not gonna risk it. Let's go high right now. Beat the high score.
Tex.
I learned that Tex had a violent temper.
Okay. Say, I didn't see no Tex in there.
Hey, taxi.
Thank you. was anything.
Sorry, I have an alibi.
About Tony.
There's no use denying I had a bad crush on Tony.
Hey, taxi. Tell me more about Tony.
Trixie had always loved Tony.
Sorry, I have an alibi.
Well, nobody in that lift is Antonio.
Follow that cab. Better hang on to that. Tell me more about Victoria.
I have worked for Miss Victoria for over 16 years now.
Should be Victoria. It's either Victoria or Butler. Nope.
Hey, taxi. And then I was out.
Okay, mic still works. Uh-oh. Bad time. Screw. I always risk that every time I Every time I switch windows, the game will crash. I'll screw that up. Well, I gotta cut it off anyway, because I gotta eat breakfast, and I gotta visit my mom here in about an hour or so. So, that was almost a good thing. But anyway, I'm out of here. Thanks for dropping in and hanging out, y'all. And I should be on, later on tonight, roughly 6:30 p.m. U.S. Central Time. Until then, take care.